My main topic too, I will look basically focus on what caused the Jamaican sugar industry to collapse. When I look from 2007, 2008, going into 2009, when the major sugar industry in Jamaica have a lot of personnel go on redundancy, you know, and pass it over to the Chinese company, was a major disaster, and even now it is a major disaster, you know. Farmer, a lot of farmer at this time, not employ, a lot of farmer out of sugar production, right? And we would like to know the cause of the sugar industry if it just collapse like that, you know, collapse. There is no little hope in the sugar industry, no hope. You understand, some big farmer, where should I at least, the farmer them have their equipment, they have their tool, they have their cane, and then just give up out of industry. And when I see farmer who have their tool and basically give up out of industry, something wrong. Something is wrong. You understand? Froom alone used to make at least 40,000 tons of sugar a year, yearly basic. I would like a person to check and find out how much Froom I make now. I'm not even sure if Froom I make 10,000 tons of cane right now, of sugar. That's how bad the industry gone. Right? And the industry gone so bad that even the employer, Africa, say I box them a box round. 4 months after crop, most of the employer at home again. So there is no future. You cannot plan. You cannot really make a basic plan and plan your future. Working at Froom right now. You know? And the sugar was called Queen Sugar. You understand? Sugar was the number one crop in Jamaica. So we'd like to ask the government and the bigger state, what caused the agriculture industry to collapse? You know, we would like to know why them did stop work with the EU in terms of buy parts and things like that. And why EU stop buy the sugar from Jamaica. We want to know all of those things. You understand? For we are not benefiting with the Chinese thing. For Chinese not even looking at the farmer direction. It is a total disaster when I pass through some area where cane used to grow. Flat. Most of the bushes. You understand? A lot of bush instead of people are farming. So we'd like to know what caused the industry to fall and such a great impact. Impact is so great that Froom alone used to employ at least over 60,000 people directly and indirectly during the time when Froom, between farmer, cane, and Froom sugar industry estate cane. First time anybody in a who work at home could have worked in a, any bank, any lending institution, and you can get a loan with ease. I don't think that privilege is there. You understand? And well, me just talk about the sugar today. Me not even talk about the other industry, which fall. But right now, when I look on the industry, if we compare then and now, we basically with a backward in terms of agriculture development. Trust me, no matter who we are here, I don't matter. We really backward if we ever have hydroponic. How many people can afford hydroponic? And that me I talk about. You understand? No matter what we have. If you go out there right now and say, all right, me, I'll put in one X amount of a crop. It's like a gambling. It's like you have to bet some money and you're not sure. That's the direction agriculture go. No much hope. You understand? We want something to give the younger generation hope, man. You understand? That's the reason make the employment in terms of youth have their skill. A divert for ever get their skill. Because Me not even look at the low wage. Me just look and say how the thing impact people and the collapse of Bernard Lodge, Appleton Estate. And you can just name money most. You can just name the amount of factory that collapse over a period of time. You understand? Me cannot talk much about the other sector like banana, coffee. But when I hear about coffee, when I hear about cocoa, when I hear about the industry, then industry coming like it does disappear. And when I look and how the industry has treated us in terms of agriculture development, man. It is a disgrace. We want to improve in the sugar industry. You understand? All right, first time in a virgin. When a person have X amount of land, every 10 acres, you could have a plan and you could have said, boy, me want to send my daughter a college. If a man have 100 acre land first time, you know, you would consider a man is a rich sugar farmer. You know. I'm not joke about this. Go around and do your research. And you'll see. Right now, a person who have maybe 200, 300, and mostly bush. Bush. People look like they don't care. People not even fertilize skin again. Who have nothing but we continue. People just give up. There is no hope. May I give a sugar industry for at least the next 5 years for collapse. For China alone cannot run the sugar industry. You understand? 5 years completely sugar industry I just disappear off of Jamaica map. Every government not do something. You understand? You cannot have a set of person who only run the sugar industry for just themselves. The sugar industry built for us. You understand? If right now, I think even Bustamante would very disappointment how he put all the effort during his time. And he ever put his life and risk for the Jamaican people. And right now, what we are getting out of the sugar industry?
What we are get? You understand? What we are get? What benefit we are get from the sugar industry? We're not getting any benefit, man. You understand? We not the sugar industry for us, you know. And it is our greatest impact to demonstrate to our generation how we can impact in the agriculture industry. And if you country give up on the sugar industry, what we have to show that we capable of running agriculture. What impact we have? Only thing we have is to just teach and talk about agriculture and thing. And we have no liquor industry which can stand up and say yes. You understand? We need an improvement, man. We need person to look and take industry serious, man. You understand? What happened between Jamaica and Europe? Why make Jamaica and Europe stop by Jamaica and Kane? Why make Jamaica stop by Europe parts? You understand? Them need to do better, you know, Bridget. Them need to do better. I know that Europe contribute a lot of things to Jamaica, you know. Lot of things, parts, money, EU, even when the sugar industry stop. The amount of money Europe contribute to this country for pressure out of place, workers. And most of us don't get that money now, you know. And most of us don't get no money. What the EU contribute to this country for the old place workers to get. You understand? Yes, man. I hope the right person in this country hear this message and make an urgent shift towards the sugar industry. For nothing is not going on in the industry. It is a shame and disgrace. You understand? It is a fall and collapse. Calamity. You understand? They need to do something for the industry, man. Step up or step down, man. We don't say no representative people. We vote to no in, man. And it means so one industry that did on the top. Person cannot get employment. We don't need to do something for the people, man. Or step out, man. Step down. And make who have whole heart and want to represent people with the best of them ability, man. You understand? Yes, man. Thank you for watching this video. And look out for the next video. You understand? I really would like the industry step up, man. When I look, I come. When I left college, you know, and I get a work in the industry, you know, I come to contribute my life to the industry, you know, and if you know that the next 3 years, you hear that you're gone and redundant, you have to plan your next thing what you're going to do. You understand? You have to plan what you're going to do. And even now, the industry not trying to rise. I will have to do some video, make you know, see what I'm talking about, you know. Some major farmers that did surround the sugar. A bush, they land in bush. You understand? Bush. You understand? Man who have equipment, tractor, sell out. You understand? That's how bad the industry is. You understand? And we need to do something, man, to improve the thing, man. Government need to... Alright, look. Why they never give the China them at least 5 years and put them on probation? And if you know, perform a standard that suit the government say no. Them give it, the government, then give it China them 50 years. 50 years, 50 years there will be no sugar, not even a giant of cane will exist in a Jamaica. When the China then done, if we run down the sugar industry to ground. You understand? That's how bad the thing is. That's how bad the thing is. It ain't gone to wreck. And the government need to do something about the sugar industry, man. You understand? It is not a good look. Not a good look. There is no hope. All right, look. The sugar industry do not care about person who in the industry, you know. Number one, if China, they not take up the school. They not take up the health center. First time. That means that they only care about themselves, you know. First time the factory used to take care of the person them who sick and used to work at the factory. The China then cut out that. You know, it person them who children who work at home. The factory also help with the school in terms of take in charge of the food prep. The China then cut out that. What he assure you? You have a set of people who are running the sugar industry when they care about we, the worker. And the government accept that, man. The government need to do something about that, man. If you don't hear my voice, me want to know, say, a time. Time for the people then step up, man, and vote for people who are do something for the country, man. Vote for people who are representing the people, then, man. You can't vote for people who not represent the people. You understand? Time for we Jamaica to take a stand, man. Nothing not going for the sugar industry. You understand? Nothing at all. If you believe you're lying, me, I tell you. Tell me something what I go on for the sugar industry. Tell me. Do your research and tell me. Number one, in a man first time who have 10 acres, you consider him as a rich farmer in the industry then. And if you consider a man with 10 acres now, you see that man has suffered most bush in his field. And you tell me, say something is going in the industry. Think again, man. Nothing is going. You understand? Right now, you see how me vex, man. Right now, me I tell you, say me have to stop this video, me. I forgot to continue on next day. I can't take this. Yes, man. Thank you for watching this video. And look out for the next one.